हेलो, दिस इज स्वप्निल ममानी, हेड डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ कंप्यूटर, आर्ट्स कॉमर्स एंड साइंस, महिला महाविद्यालय तासगांव। आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू ऑनलाइन लेक्चर सीरीज। सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। C++ इंट्रोडक्शन। व्हाट इज C++? C++ इज ए क्रॉस प्लैटफॉर्म लैंग्वेज दैट कैन बी यूज्ड टू क्रिएट हाई परफॉर्मन्स एप्लिकेशन्स। म्हणजे C++ ही एक क्रॉस प्लैटफॉर्म भाषा आहे जे उच्च प्रतीचे ॲप्लिकेशन तयार करण्यासाठी वापरली जाते। C++ वॉज डेव्हलप्ड बाय बी जॉन स्ट्रॉस्ट्रप ॲज अन एक्सटेन्शन टू द सी लँग्वेज। सी लँग्वेजच्या फीचर्समध्ये वाढ करून C++ लँग्वेज बनवण्यात आलेली आहे। C++ गिव्ज प्रोग्रॅमर्स ए हाय लेवल ऑफ कंट्रोल ओव्हर सिस्टीम रिसोर्सेस अँड मेमोरी। C++ प्रोग्रॅमरना सिस्टम रिसोर्सेस आणि मेमरीवर उच्च पातळीवरील कंट्रोल देते। द लँग्वेज वॉज अपडेटेड 3 मेजर टाइम्स, इन 2011, इन 2014 अँड इन 2017। दॅट्स कॉल्ड ॲज C++11, C++14 अँड C++17। व्हाय हॅव टू यूज C++? C++ इज वन ऑफ द वर्ल्ड्स मोस्ट पॉप्युलर प्रोग्रॅमिंग लँग्वेज। C++ कॅन बी फाउंड इन टुडेज ऑपरेटिंग सिस्टीम्स, ग्राफिकल यूजर इंटरफेसेस अँड एम्बेडेड सिस्टीम्स। C++ इज अन ऑब्जेक्ट ओरिएंटेड प्रोग्रॅमिंग लँग्वेज विच गिव्ज अ क्लिअर स्ट्रक्चर टू प्रोग्रॅम्स अँड अलाउज टू कोड टू बी रियूज्ड, दॅट्स लोअरिंग डेव्हलपमेंट कॉस्ट्स। म्हणजे ही भाषा प्रोग्रामरना एक स्पष्ट रचना देते आणि कोडचा पुनर्वापर करण्याची परवानगी देते, त्यामुळे प्रोग्राम इफिशियन्सी वाढते आणि वेळ तसेच प्रोग्राम कॉस्ट कमी करते। C++ इज अ पोर्टेबल अँड कॅन बी यूज्ड टू डेव्हलप ॲप्लिकेशन्स दॅट कॅन बी ॲडॅप्टेड टू मल्टिपल प्लॅटफॉर्म्स। C++ पोर्टेबल आहे आणि एक किंवा अधिक प्लॅटफॉर्मवर रूपांतर करता येणारी ॲप्लिकेशन्स विकसित करण्यासाठी वापरली जाऊ शकते। ॲज C++ इज क्लोज टू C# अँड जावा, टू मेक्स इट इझी फॉर प्रोग्रॅमर्स टू स्विच टू C++ ऑर व्हाईस वर्सा। C++ गेट स्टार्टेड। टू स्टार्ट युझिंग C++ यू नीड टू थिंग्स, ए टेक्स्ट एडिटर लाईक नोटपॅड टू राईट C++ कोड, a compiler like GCC, Turbo C, to translate the C++ code into a language that the computer will understand. Let's create our first C++ file. Open Turbo C or any other editor and go to the file new and select empty file. Write the following C++ code and save the file as myfirstprogram.cpp file. Now go to the program myfirstprogram.cpp. Hash include iostream.h, hash include conio.h, integer main, open curly, cout, insertion characters, hello world, return 0, curly complete. Output of this program is hello world. Let's explain. Hash include files is a header file library that lets us work with input and output objects. Another thing that always appear in C++ program is integer main or void main. This is called a main function. Any code inside its curly brackets will be executed. Cout, pronounced C out, is an object used together with the insertion operator, that's double less than operator, to output or print text. In our example, it will output hello world. Every C++ statement ends with a semicolon. The compiler ignores white spaces, so always use multiple lines. Multiple lines makes the code more readable. Return 0 ends the main function. Do not forget to add the closing curly bracket to actually end the main function. In C++, cout is used to print the text. The cout object together with the insertion operator is used to output values or print text. You can add as many cout objects as you want. However, note that it does not insert a new line at the end of the output. For example, hash include iostream.h, hash include conio.h, integer main. First line is cout hello world. Second line is cout I am learning C++, return 0. Output is hello world, I am learning C++. In coding, we use two lines but output in single line. To show this output in two separate lines, we have to use new lines. To insert a new line, you can use slash n character. For example, hash include iostream.h, hash include conio.h, integer main, cout hello world slash n, cout I am learning C++, return 0. Two slash n character after each other will create a two blank lines. Single slash n will create a single blank line. Another way to insert a new line is with the endl manipulator. For example, hash include iostream.h, hash include conio.h, integer main, cout hello world, next is endl. Endl is used with the insertion operator, not used in the hello world statement. Cout I am learning C++, return 0. The output of this program is hello world and the next line I am learning C++. Both slash n and endl are used to break lines. However, slash n is used more often and is the preferred way. C++ comments. Comments can be used to explain C++ code and to make it more readable. It can also be used to prevent execution when testing alternative code. Comments can be single-lined or multi-lined. Single-line comments start with two forward slashes. Any text between two forward slashes and the end of the line is ignored by the compiler will not be executed. This example uses a single-lined comment before a line of code. Example, this is a comment. Cout hello world. This example uses a single line comment at the end of the line of code. Cout hello world, semicolon, two forward slashes, this is a comment. C++ multi-line comments. Multi-line comments start with slash star and ends with star slash. Any text between slash star and star slash will be ignored by the compiler. Example, slash star, the code below will print the words hello world to the screen and it is amazing. Cout hello world. Single or multi-line comments means it is up to you which you want to use. Normally we use double slash for short comments and slash star star slash for long comments. To get the more videos of this series, please like, share and subscribe. And please do not forget to press the bell icon to view latest videos. Thank you.